In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix cloud gaming in Fortnite. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you general instructions on how to properly go about and play Xbox cloud gaming Fortnite. So you will be able to visit the website at xbox.com/play, and you can play Fortnite on any platform or region where cloud gaming is available. So, all that you have to do once you visit this website through a web browser on your computer or even your phone is click play. The only requirement is that you have a controller connected. So, if you are trying to play using a keyboard, you will not be able to. It's very important that you have a controller connected to your PC. It seems like this is mandatory and there is no option to skip this. So, you will see the usual loading screen, and this is where a lot of people start having signs of problems. So, the first thing that you need to be aware is that usually there is a wait time. So, as you can see here, around 45 minutes at this time of day. Now, if this is going on infinitely for you, or you don't see this little line of text here, the first thing that I would recommend is clearing the browsing data. For Chrome, click on these little three lines at the top right corner of the screen, go into settings, and in here look for clear browsing data or cache. You can clear all the data, and freeing up saved memory will help not only Xbox Cloud Gaming, but any other website use the data available, the memory available, the bandwidth more wisely, and it is going to allow you inside of Fortnite. Next thing to check, of course, is to see if you have an Xbox account properly connected. This should be obvious, but if you aren't connected properly, you will not be allowed in. The last thing that I would recommend, if you are doing this process on a notebook, laptop, or even mobile devices, is to go as close as possible to your Wi-Fi location. Sometimes, if you have a poor internet connection, you will have trouble running not only Fortnite, but any other game inside of the streaming service. So, it is very important that your internet connection is as strong as possible, including the option to use an Ethernet cable, which means that, if possible, play on a computer, because by using a cable, your internet connection is going to be the best one possible. If you are still having trouble, I would highly recommend talking to your internet service provider and seeing if there is anything that can be done about it. Because if you are able to get through the queue, get inside of the game, use the controller, and you are experiencing poor performance or streaming quality, the best thing to do is to fix your internet connection. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Xbox Cloud Gaming Fortnite. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.